Hello everyone, today we are taking a look at the mini PC, also known as a stick PC, and testing the performance of this extremely portable device in daily tasks and games. Hit the like button and let's start. I got the PC from Amazon for $130. There is a lot to choose from, usually the price is under $200. In the box we have PC itself, power adapter, HDMI extension cable, in case the PC does not fit in the port, and manual. PC stick is not heavy, and it's small. Although it's a small PC, it has active cooling. I can see a small cooler with ventilation openings on the top. We have a power button with two USB ports and the power port on the one side, and the card port on the other. You can connect this PC to any display or projector that has a HDMI port. I am going to use my old 1080p TV and wireless keyboard mouse combo with it. Let's turn it on. I'm holding power button and we got the image. The PC runs on Windows 10 Pro, and after setting up all updates, which took a lot of time, let's talk about performance. We have a mobile CPU, Intel Atom, with 4 cores on max frequency of 1.9 GHz, 8GB DDR3 RAM on 1000 MHz frequency, and 128GB of storage. PC performance is impressive for its size, but not good. Even after some system optimization steps, I was still unable to play video in 1080p on YouTube without freezes. Another problem might be with the Wi-Fi module, which is slow. This PC has enough performance for some office work, presentations, show-ups, and so on, but the overall experience won't be smooth. Let's move on to gaming. Can you play games on it? Yes, you can take a game journey in early 2000s and earlier. Some cooled games like Half-Life are running well, CPU temperature is okay, most of the time it's under 80 degrees, and a small cooler is not that noisy. Need for Speed Underground around 30 FPS even in 1080p resolution. Same in GTA Vice City. Good old Counter-Strike 1.6 runs great in 1080p. I tried running Minecraft and on low settings I got unstable 25 FPS. But can you play new games on it? The answer is also yes, with cloud gaming help. I installed Nvidia GeForce Now and let's run Apex Legends. It's warning us about the internet, as I said the Wi-Fi module is slow. So let's load the game and it runs pretty well, although it's 720p. You can also play other games from the library. So who needs this PC? I would say this PC will interest enthusiasts who will personalize this device maybe with some Linux OS for their needs. It's a portable device after all. Finishing up, thank you very much for watching this video. Write me what you think about this PC in the comments and subscribe to this channel to see more tech content like this.